So today, 8/24/2024 is Mamba Day. So in honor of Kobe Bryant, ginawa nilang Mamba Day, yung 8/24 o yung 8/24, you know, yung numbers, dalawang numbers ni Kobe Bryant sa LA Lakers. So, sinabi ko dun sa previous vlog, Mamba Day is every day getting better, improvement in whatever field you are in. So, kumbaga, magkaroon ka ng inspiration na gumaling. Kasi, Kobe Bryant didn't have the athleticism. Inamin naman ngayon, wala siyang athleticism katulad ni Michael Jordan. Kumbaga, wala siyang 48-inch vertical leap na kagaya nung kay MJ. So, he has to work on his basketball skills from the day he started holding the basketball up matapos yung karir niya sa NBA. So kahit nung naglaro siya sa Team USA back in 2007 and 2008 and 2012, may natututunan pa rin siya doon. Yung nakagandahan kay Kobe. No? Nung kahit dun sa kanyang Olympic experience, dun sa kanyang FIBA Americas, tournament of Americas in experience, may natutunan siya. Kaya later on, kahit hindi na siya, kahit nagtatatalo yung Lakers, makikita nyo towards the end of his career, lumalabas yung facet ng game niya. Sabi nyo, hindi na mamasa. Pero may mga laro na double figures yung assist niya. may games na ang assist niya is around 10 or 11 or even 12 assists. That's a lot in a game. For a known scorer like Kobe, ayun yun. Tsaka alam naman natin kung bakit hindi siya namamasa eh. Open book naman yun. Kasi kung gusto mong pagkatiwalaan ka, magpakita ka ng maayos. Baga sa kanila, mag-insayo ka ng tama, dumating ka sa oras. Kasi yung iba, darating lang doon, few minutes before practice starts. Hindi ganun yun. Kailangan may winwork ka sa game mo before practice starts. So yun yung kagandahan ng Kobe Bryant. Na pilit kong ginagaya. Ginagaya ko yun hanggang ngayon. Inspirasyon ko yan si Kobe as a PWD. Although inspirasyon ko si Jordan all my life. Pero inspirasyon ko si Kobe as PWD. Kasi despite of this, ano yung kaya kong gawin? Yun yung dinidiscover ko ngayon. Kasi may mga limitations ako eh. So ano yung magagawa ako as a PWD? Physically, with my limitations and hindrances, ano yung kaya kong gawin? In my capacity as a PWD. So, yun lang po.